I got a load of lye. We gotta go to King's. He's been with it from Prime here. We're playing on the multiplayer server, so it could get interesting. I've already had one person run me off the damn road. Like he's drunk or something, had to be. He kept running into the guardrail. We'll see how this one goes. £40,000. $23,000 what it cost to repair my truck after that dude ran me off the road. I even slowed down, moved all the way over to the shoulder for him so he could go around. Still, he just rammed right into the side of me. He did it on purpose. I know for a fact. Tried to chase him down, but he's going too fast. Zero tolerance zone. But I don't want to turn here. I think so. This is Vegas. I'm gonna get kicked. No, I'm not either. It's only 3-something. Oh dear. Oh, those rams. This can't be Vegas straight enough people around.
Truck simulator.
Here we go again.
Couldn't be you. Are you not here, you piece of shit? Hey, I don't think he knows what he's saying.
Okay. get through here without dying. Assume they both turn green at the same time since you can't go straight. Making a right turn. Good enough stop for me. We have a little convoy going on back there behind us. Here we go.
Hey, watch the fuck out!
No, you ain't talking to me like that, driver. Those other two wrecked that was behind me? They must have. I don't see them.
Who's coming up with the car? Who is this?
Your mama.
And go to hell.
stop or do we go? If we stop. We be stopping. Yeah, I know. It's like my first time. What keeps doing that noise? My shit's not wrecked, is it? No. What the hell? Maybe I'm just hearing shit. It sounds like somebody starting up a motor or something. Just so they'll get out of the damn way. Looks like they got road rage going on or something. Don't run into me, dude.
Fuck you, Uncle. Fuck you.
Whoa. Big language for a tiny little man.
Language, language, that's all people say to me. Language, language.
Fuck off, kid, grow up here.
You honestly sound like an autistic kid, please.
I think he said something about his mom being an orangutan or something.
There it is.
I think he said something about her being accidental.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know, I just like...
It's probably an abortion baby that failed.
Oh.
Probably.
I think he's on his daddy's CV.
Your entertainment.
You need to chill, little kid. Man, it's a video game. Stop being so hostile.
Pure entertainment. Punch him. Come on over. We got you. Pilot car in that one truck, she's just getting after it, ain't they? Shit. Whatever the hell that means.
On your left, Swift.
I got you. You're clear.
Thanks, man. Have a good trip.
You do same.
Safe travels, y'all.
You too.
You too, man.
Kick back at 65, sounds good. Oh, you know what the hell we hauling? Acid? Lie. Well, they'd clean the road up if we had a wreck, wouldn't it? Biggest motor I think in this thing too. It just, I don't know, seems to lack of power. I think I need a different tranny. Let's go ahead and bump it up a little bit. There ain't nobody around us. I tend to be overcautious when people are around. I don't want to wreck my shit. Oh, we got a hot shot coming up behind us. we could do 75. We definitely can't do over 65 now. Slow down, go ahead and let the old super trucker get on through. How the hell is he doing over 65? It's just been that little stretch back here. What were we at the weigh station? 78,000 something. This thing should be able to go faster than that then. No, governor at 65. Can't go over 65 for some reason. Interesting. Transformer. What time is it? Yeah, I won't go over 65. Right there, that's... strange. Arizona. Just science. Yeah, it's got half a tank of fuel though. Good. It was like 1,000-something people on. Thought I'd be seeing more people than what I have. Of course, if we didn't go through Vegas, we kind of went around the bottom of it. That's usually where everybody is. Freightliner. I got like 4 different horns on this thing. All in hope. Sometimes the horn didn't work. Port East Albuquerque. Getting closer. Shouldn't be much further since you hit the state line. There's a weigh station. Repass. Come on, green light. Where's the New Mexico? Like to hear. It's a 6 something. We gotta have our lights on at 7 or 8. Let's go ahead and turn the running lights on. Eastbound on 40. Maybe because it's a hazmat load, they won't go over 65. I really ain't got a clue. I mean, I got it turned off in the settings speed limiter. But the company set it 80. So no, it's not that. It just beeps when you go over 80. Annoying as hell. Big old loop up there. that sign. We had to come awful close to it. Right up the road. Should we get fuel now or wait? Man, we still got almost half tank, so we'll just wait. I have a feeling we're going to be in that other lane. We'll just move over now. Advertise here, 555 Abbott. Surprised the train wasn't coming. Oh, we were supposed to stop before the tracks. Damn it. Oh well. I forgot this was a hazmat. Let's see if we can get this thing in wherever they want it here. Should be a pull through. Keep hitting the microphone with my headset. Nope. I want to do an offset back, blindsided. Nah, we won't either. We could do a normal back there. Not perfect, but it works. Miles, 38 minutes, 98.2 gallons of fuel. 43 contracts completed. $34,463. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. Not much happened. But that's kind of a good thing. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. And we'll see you in the next video.